All right, I want to do a little video here of Schofferhofer or Schofferhofer or Schofferhofer. I don't know. Hefeweizen beer. It's a premium wheat beer. I'm in Canada right now. These cans for recycling, you get 20 cents in the Quebec region. We are in the Ontario region. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to pour this with one hand again, like my last video. But let's give this a shot here. I don't have my tripod with me, so we're going to get a little foam on this, and that's okay. We'll let this sit for about a minute, and I'll come back with the video. These bees around here are going to want to drink all my beer. There's that bee. So we'll let this sit for just a minute, then we'll fill it up the rest of the way and give it a taste. All right, it's been about a minute and a half. Still quite a thick head on there. The alcohol percentage, I don't know if it's listed on here, it probably is, but this is 500 milliliters. This is imported from Germany. It says, for Australia, 10 cents refund. Okay, that's about it. The rest of these languages, I can't read very well. This can was, I think, $2.65 Canadian dollar. Right now, the American dollar is at $1.23 to the Canadian dollar, which is good for me. I just bought an 8-pack of variety beer. I'll post a picture of that here in just a moment. And we'll go through those and try to do a video for each. I do like Hefeweizens. I used to put an orange in there when I first started drinking them. And that's nice, but I really like the wheat flavor of the beer now. So let's go ahead and take our first drink here before this bee takes his first drink. Yes. Yeah, I could drink these all day. Yeah, this is a very nice beer. It's a little warm because I had walked home from the beer store. Really nice if you're in the Canada area of Ontario. The beer store has a great variety. I do recommend going there, and their prices are quite reasonable. Let's go ahead and pour a little more of this. This bee is going to sting me, I think. Oh, get out of my ear. Get off. Ah, golly. It's not funny until I get stung. So that color, pretty rich. Yeah, this is good. I think I'll get a couple more of these before I go back to the States. Maybe take a couple back with me. I did see a couple beers over there that were unfamiliar to me. The Budweiser Shot is a 7% beer, and it looked like it was like about an 8-ounce can. Have never seen those. I've also never seen the Bud Light Apple and the Bud Light Grapefruit. I did drink the apple yesterday, which was very nice. I liked it a lot more than I like ciders. So I think if you are a fan of apple but not a fan of the ciders, give this Bud Light Apple a try. It's got a great taste, and I actually like it better than the Bud Light Lime. So I'm looking forward to trying the Bud Light Grapefruit here in a minute, and that bee is looking forward to try some of that wheat beer. But I'm gonna drink it before he can.